What's up, YouTube? As you can see, I'm vacationing in Maui, but I just had to stop by and make this little video real quick. Seems like my name is going around in a little circle, and I wanted to let all my true friends and subscribers know what's going on. Okay, so I know you've heard about all of these issues going around, Trash Man, Trash Girl Network, Dark Bridget, all of this craziness going on, and since Matthew Milam wants to be in the spotlight all the time, okay, there, I said your name, finally. Anyway, I think it's just a lot of craziness going on. I will eventually get to the bottom of it, but then again, I think about it and I'm like, you know what? I don't even care to get to the bottom of it. I don't care who's right or who's wrong. Seems like everybody thinks that I'm innocent and naive, where I can get pulled into things. Matthew Milam has said this. Dark Bridget has said this. That I can just get pulled into things, or I straddle the fence. And I don't think people know the definition of straddling the fence. If you have two friends who are obviously your friends, they haven't said anything bad about you, then why, you know, it's high school shit to start liking the other person or disliking the other person because somebody else dislikes the person. So if Trash Man, Dark Bridget, Trash Girl Network, if they have not said anything about me, then why should I be their enemy? You know, I tend to let people fight their own battles. If they have something against me, then yeah, I take it personal. But if it's a friend of mine, I try to work things out where, you know, everybody can be friends again. And if that doesn't work, it just doesn't work. But I don't like people saying that I'm straddling the fence. If I choose to be a friend to Trash Man and you're not, too bad. If I choose to be a friend to Trash Girl Network or Nation, then I choose to be a friend to them as well. And the same thing goes for Dark Bridget. I just don't want people thinking that, you know, I'm over here gossiping to one person about something else. I don't play those high school games. I let that go in high school. So, whatever I say, I'm not afraid to say it to your face. I'm going to let you know straight up, okay, this is what I said. And all of the time with all of this Trash and Dark Bridget issues, all I have been trying to do is say, tell them, you know, what's really going on. You know, we were all friends before, what's happening, you know, and whatever. But nobody's going to pull me in one direction. I am a strong person, and I'm going to make up in my own mind who I want to be friends with or who I don't want to be friends with. And at this point, it's starting to be like a lot of bull crap, and I'm about to just, you know, say the hell with everybody within this little clique, because, you know, it's just, I come on YouTube to have fun, and if you're no longer having that, then either you need to leave or you need to eliminate the circle of friends you have. And before I leave, I will eliminate the circle of friends I have. So don't think that Never Give Up is not able to take care of herself, Matthew Milam. Just keep your name out of my mouth, and that's fine. If you want to have your beef, then you just have your beef with whoever you want to have it with. TGN, if you want to have your beef, then continue to have your beef. Like I said, you've never done anything bad to me. Bridget hasn't done anything bad to me. Trash Man hasn't done anything bad to me. So, okay, that's about it. And until, you know, I see something different, then yes, I'm still going to be friends with everyone, but don't tell me that that's straddling the fence, because it's not. Straddling the fence would be over here saying, oh, I don't like that motherfucker, whatever, whatever, or I don't like that bitch, or yeah, this and that. When I'm real. I don't know what you guys are, but I'm real. If I'm telling you that he did something wrong, I'm telling him that he did something wrong. So I'm not straddling the fence. I'm going to be friends with who I want to be friends with until they prove that they're disrespecting me or they're doing something to me or whatever. If they're friends, not friends with my friend, then I'm going to see what's going on and see if we could get back together. But if we can't, then too bad. But until then, I'm going to light a candle for all you guys to just get over it. Have a cup of coffee on me. Relax, chill. This is YouTube. We don't need to be fighting and fussing and arguing and bickering and showing sex tapes and all of that stuff. You know, just chill. We cool. We cool. This is virtual reality. You know, it's virtual. We don't have to do all of that craziness. So light a candle with me. Come on. For the love of everyone around YouTube. Light a candle.